won the football.
That's all.
We know they're going to, boom, Tayontay.
Let's go.
Tayontay. We know that.
Down
with losing Brandon Andrews and Juan Sanchez to graduation, those two graduate, their line is going to be between 9th and 10th graders, maybe an 11th grader sprinkled in here or there. Do you think we'll see the same Bill team who over the past 3 years have running back has led the league in rushing? Do you think we'll see the same Bill team?
I mean, I say Tyontae McKenzie, he's a great running back.
Yeah.
I think he can do it. And let's go back from when Bill first resurged, when Brandon and Wong, they were the babies. They were the young guys.
That's true.
So it's just a cycle. You got it. As long as you build them up.
True.
And hopefully those guys are in their ear now trying to get them guys ready and talk to them and try to help motivate them, help out. And also the upperclassmen. It doesn't have to be a lineman. Motivating young linemen. Right. You just got to have somebody there to help them guys out. Let them know that we need you. We depend on you.
Right.
So I think they can really get it done. Honestly, do.
Yeah. This is to see them. I know a lot of people are talking about will Bell ever get over that hump. I think this will be the best chance that Bell has. I thought last year was the best chance, but Roosevelt made a great resurgence, man.
Yeah,
they had a great
year. It came out of nowhere. It was,
yeah, I'm telling you.
Second year.
Yeah, I'm
second year. Oh. Like that.
But
like,
I think if Bell is gonna capture that gravy bowl, I think this will be the year that they have to get it. Cause I know they have a lot of players graduating after this. Kendall Brooks is gonna graduate. I know Tayontae, who we've been talking about, he's getting ready to graduate.
Andre?
Yeah, Andre Green is
gonna graduate. Those guys. Those are playmakers on the field. Those are playmakers. I mean, Kendall Brooks, he had a lot of interceptions last year. And then he surprised me as a receiver. I didn't know he had hands like that on the receiving end.
Who are you telling? So, man, I was shocked. I was completely taken aback.
Yeah, I think that will be – they have to get it done. I think it's going to be a repeat. Them and Rose again.
Yeah, I wouldn't be
them
surprised.
Them and Rose.